First thing, I'm just gonna share my screen here, and you guys are welcome to come and look. Actually, I would say you have to look. Okay, so we'll join in here by the coast, and for the wind, we'll be trying to go down for sea in one line, just as we did last time. Now, when we pass around sea, we should get a wind change at some point. And if the wind changes so that it will come from southwest, west-ish, we will keep with the blue line and go for A. If it changes for north-northeast, we will go down for B. Okay?
Copy.
We'll keep in one big line. Once we get in the battle, I'll try to do some rearranging of the squadrons, because not everyone is here from each squadron, and with the last couple of minutes being people coming and going, we will have to do some adjustments there. I see that the fort battle is up now.
Yes.
Dirk, if you can just place yourself just in front of me, but not so far in that you you'll go over the line. By the way, did you guys just see how good I was at calling the line, huh? No. Yes, there. That's nice. And then Dirk, and only Dirk, please join the battle. Just tell me when you're loaded in.
I am loaded in.
Alright, everyone else join the battle.
Oh, you are in front of me.
Who's in front of you?
All of you. Well, at least you, Captain, and Lord Drago.
Where do you click to join the battle at?
You press the harbor, the tower, and then it should be popping up.
There's two cross swords, like where the Spanish are laying as well, if you click that direction.
Yes, how did we get in front of you?
Was I too close to two people?
You should. You should have been in front of us. Alright. So, whenever we start sailing, then you can just start making your friend your way up in front. Sol, you will be ship number two, Lord Drago after Sol, Foxy afterwards, then me, and then the rest of you just join into the line as you see fit, alright?
Coming
in. Yeah.
Very good.
Actually, so with the way people have missed out, and the squadrons being in total misery right now, I think we're gonna do the entire port battle with the wooden guns.
Coming in.
Yeah, it's not optimal, but that's just how we have to work it with it right now.
Yeah, yeah. We could also, instead of splitting up in squads, we could also just do one group and take it from there if you want.
What the shit? We'll just do one big lead right now with open cons, but please maintain some kind of battle calm discipline. When we get into line, the front four or five ships, that will be Dirk, Sol, Lord Drago, and Captain Foxy. Maybe also me, I don't know yet, but you four will be referred to as the front of the line. The four guys will be in the back of the line, will be the back of the line, behind of the line, and everybody in the middle will be middle of the line. I will be using those three terms for the section.
Oh, they brought an implant. Thought it was no crafted ship.
Yeah, but they did so last time also.
They brought an ADR last time.
Yeah.
Let's sink them.
Yeah.
Well, I just hope we're gonna pull a better luck last time.
Alright. when the timer goes down, everybody should be on half sail until I give the word to go to full sails, okay?
Half
except
sail.
Dirk. Dirk, you'll go on full sails to get up in front of the line.
Copy.
Alright, let's go.
Everyone half sail, Dirk full sail, copy that.
Guys behind in the line can also go battle or full sails as they fall into line, and then when they're in line go back to half sails. That being everybody behind Dirk at the moment.
Sir Patrick, join in the battle.
Yeah, I'm getting in now. I couldn't click on the cutlasses to join.
Already right now, can you please make a course to around 80 so that we get towards B and C?
What, 80?
Yeah, around 80.
So, you know, so 2.45?
A little left for 90.
Alright.
And then Drago and Foxy, you just follow in there.
My only question is, half sails, are we keeping it on auto the entire time, or are we allowed to do manual?
At the moment, keep it on auto, but when we get further in, I'll tell you to go manual sails.
Roger that.
Right now, we just need Dirk to get in front of the line. Little more towards 45 round, just a little, and then tell me where you're at the moment.
2.45 in between 1.45.
Of their fleet right now, there's a lot of redoubtables, and then there's also one Agamemnon and one Leopard, just to keep you all in touch with that.
Drago?
Yeah.
You're hot magging, my friend.
Line is starting to shape up nicely. Again, behind in the line, feel free to go up to some more sails if you're behind or if you need to cut in front of one of the guys in front of you. If Trash could get in between Walter and Gibba, it would be nice. If you can just fall in behind Gibber, it's also good.
Look at Gang Gibber.
Foxy, you can go to battle sails.
I'm going 5.5 with half sails.
What's your speed, Dirk?
8.7.
Right, whilst we catch up to you, Soulfly, you can go down to slow.
Copy that.
You want
wait, you should manual sails instead to slow down.
Copy that.
the wind changed to battle sails again.
When I'm in front, you want me on battle sails too?
Yep.
Repeat last, come on.
Drago, go to battle sails. Foxy, use your manual sails to not hit him.
Roger that.
Right, rest of the line, go to battle sails if you haven't done so already.
What's your speed, Dirk?
9-1.
Okay. Just go 1.45, Dirk, then I'm gonna fall in behind you.
Actually, Dirk, if you can just go 45.
Dirk?
Copy, changing to 45.
And then Sol still fall in behind. Because as the wind's now, it's better for us to go for A instead. Just follow through. Hey, QMAX, what's your speed?
6.
Line, we have the wind right now, so you should be able to make some shots. If you can go for Lukai, the first redoubtable. Start going one left of 90.
Copy. So?
Yeah, I'm slowing down. What's your speed, Dirk?
7.
far.
You still want us to focus the front line, don't you?
No, as we get further past the line, try to focus Rook. He's in a redoubtable. Just behind the two guys getting into a club.
The fifth from the row behind it.
Entire fleet, turn 225, and we'll make a complete rotation for everybody.
Coming in.
Turn your manual sails.
Towards them.
Bow. Yeah, exactly.
Repeat heading, please.
225. 225. Nice turn, nice turn. Not allowing them to shoot so much at our bows.
Change your front sail manual as well, guys.
I have a new order for Dirk and Sol. Actually, you two, go down to A. Go down to A, the two of you.
Copy that.
In whichever way seems fitting for you. I'll see if they'll send anybody after you.
You want to go, let us go full sail?
Nope. Stay at battle. Oh yeah, the two of you. Sorry.
Yeah.
You can go.
I got 5 leaks on the impla.
Beautiful.
6.
Absolute trash will be the front of the line now, okay?
Alright.
You keep your heading, and Janko and Sir Patrick Stewart come down to us. Fall in behind Absolute Trash. The rest try to get in line behind Absolute Trash.
Dirk, you need me to come tank for you?
I can take some.
Come again? At the moment, go for... See if you can get Ike Blank, the Agamemnon. Slidey, if we can just go a bit down so that your mask get in front of us. Yeah, just follow him until you get into him, and then go to 225.
Roger.
Absolute Trash, you can slow down to half sails for a moment to let the rest of the fleet catch up.
I close in the distance.
You're safe for now.
Yeah. The wind is changing a lot.
Yep, I see it.
We should
Janko, I'll let you fall in the Janko, I'll let you fall in front of me and I'll get in front of you, John.
Okay, you want me to get in front of me?
For me and Dirk?
Yes, stay at the circle and have it. They're turning in for us now. Alright, entire line, turn 135. Actually. 140 instead. 140.
A capped.
Okay, you guys can start coming up towards us. Drago, Foxy, and me will try to see if we can keep you covered and join in with you when whenever we're on the right course again.
Trying to encircle you. They're trying to make two lines going around you.
Yep. Slidey, you go with me, Drago, Foxy, down more towards Dole and Dirk. The rest of the line, you will form up on Jibber and try to engage. Jibber, Absolute Trash, Walter Ritz, and Janko, you go for the, with John Erickson also, you go for the ones down by you, with Symphony, O'Killer, and the guys over there, and start a brawl over there, and the rest of us go for the for their main line and try to join up with Sol and Dirk, right?
Yep,
right
to that.
See if you can avoid throwing your bow too much. Seek out the brawl now, guys.
As long as possible.
Right, Foxy and Sliding will go zero.
Yep, they're all focusing on my bow. Yep. I am repairing, but it's not doing much.
Gibbard, do the same.
Yeah.
Try to get a double bow on him.
Yeah, and I'm going down to ramp to my boat, so I can go fish. Get the desk.
Max, work for the same guy's stern. On kill him.
Yeah, I hit him once.
He turned out. Okay. How'd you do? Well, I'm glad you killed his bow. He might keep turning left. Left is coming to me.
I don't have enough for this one last rod fight.
Can you cut back left and check the stern?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Works.
Dead.
Come on, Patrick. You need to turn left, mate.
Yep, I know.
Left.
Yep,
alright.
There he is.
Where'd those guys come from? I'm dead.
Oh, come on.
Thank you.
streaming, by the way, if you want to look.
considering the circumstances.
And we have enough crew for manning doing everything.
Oh. It's only for once. Fire! So either.
I'm sinking.
Just trying to get one guy.
Well,
there it is.
Any progress saving?
What, that ooh killer dude has been fully repaired again. Jesus. Fuck.
Versus the entire Spanish Armada. Good luck.
Everybody left.
Yeah, they have exactly everybody left.
They do.
We didn't sink anyone.
Nah.
We almost had to kill them though.
Exactly, and I think if we had split up, then of course we wouldn't have got A. But we might have been able to hold the smaller group down so that the group that was the right side of C coming from A would have had a better chance at fighting off the guys over there.
And they obviously split up into two groups at one point. And that's when they start picking us up now.
Yeah, exactly.
No, I've left the group.
Oh,
me too.
Okay, one's still alive.
Yeah, we got Dirk fighting it off
Dirk
like a champ.
Yeah. Dirk, I'm recording you as you're fighting. I want to send you a link to the video.
Epic fields. Epic fields. Epic fields.
Wow, that's desperation. Like.
If the enemy team is nice, then they let you just 1v1 out.
Apparently they're not. Fuck all the smoke, man.
Yeah. It's cool, but it gets in the way when you're aiming.
Just hoping to shoot 25 leagues in one, but
yep.
Is it not even a hill? What the fuck's going on with the horses?
I'll think it'll be bad, it's turn break.
Good issue.
Hey, while he's trying to get out, can I borrow your gun for?
Yep.
And as I said, I wanted to talk to every officer online. That's possible.
Sure.
Thank you.
just there as a whole hit. What the fuck? You see the splinters flying off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're at both sides now. The bow is there.
Still good stuff left.
still
I'm just gonna let myself sink and hope all repairs are gone before they can loot me.
Yeah, the ship before they hit you.
That'll teach you.
Balragus, motherfucker.
Yeah, I've got everything. Let's go for the explosion here. Let's go for the explosion. Don't take it out.
I have to disable that.
Yeah, but you're... Yeah, that's what he wants. He wants to explode.
Next time we should bring it. We have people that can join in still and, you know, scrape on the...
Wait, okay, Dick, you have to just slow down for your leak. We leak this quickly.
I don't have sails, Max. I can't slow down
let's
more.
Go, let's on. Go. One, two, three, boom!
Did you explode? Do it before they leave! Why is flames changing?
Yeah,
I don't know. I don't know what's doing. It has to
be still burning. It's still burning.
Boom. Fire.
Have you guys ever seen this ship before? I've seen somebody else's first raid and my own first raid got blown, like exploded. It's not that much damage as you would think.
Come
on. No, you can be more angry if the middle of this ship can be left.
That looks bigger.
Yeah.
That does look bigger, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There it goes.
I don't know if it's gonna go explode, though.
No.
It's taking ages.
One ship is technically
not
exploding.
Sad, alright. Why they keep pounding me? They're waiting till I leave, or what?
It
what's wrong with you?
Not. They just don't want to see any HP left on.
Oh, you got put out.
They use Mega Prank.
Yeah. That. Okay, I think we're.
So our entire fleet is gone. It's been a while.
Yep, they didn't even take the vessel.
So it's over.
Yeah.